subscribe to the channel. Turn your notifications on, subscribe to the channel. Turn your notifications on. DC, Daytona, Lyric Haven, and Anaya. DC's family, we going up, we on fire. We gonna show y'all what we doing every day. Come in now and get the coming of the day. So subscribe to the channel. Turn your notifications on, subscribe to the channel. Turn your notifications on.
Once again.
Passing out flyers, trying to find Little Lyric. I just want some rest.
I know, DC. Cause I'm tired too. But we gotta get up. Like, we can't just stay in the bed forever. I know that we haven't found Little Lyric yet. But DC, our world can't stop. We still got two beautiful girls that we have to live for. So I'm gonna ask you to get up, cause I wanna whoop your butt in some basketball.
Man, I honestly can't see myself having fun without Little Lyric. But I honestly can't see myself losing to you either. Give me this ball.
So, does it mean you wanna go shoot hoops with me, DC?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah!
I'll do it for the sake of my family.
Mom, really? I don't understand. Why do you have our cheerleading uniforms out? Like, I don't get it.
Yeah, Mom, like Anaya said, why do you have out our cheerleading uniforms? And besides, you know I broke my leg, so I can't do cheer right now.
Girls, 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 what's up with all the questions?
We're just trying to figure out what's going on.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you exactly what's going on. Guys, we've been looking for Lyric for days. It has taken a lot of our time. We have all been very sad. So I thought it would be a good idea for us to get out of the house. Dad and I wanted to play a little basketball.
You're gonna play basketball?
Girl, don't doubt me.
You can't be him.
Please. And we wanted you guys to be our cheerleaders! Don't you think that'll be fun? I mean, y'all both got a cheer background in Haven. You can just do the best that you can. I don't want you to lose your skills, so just have fun out there, okay?
Okay.
But Anaya, I know you can do some tumbling. I want you to do some tumbling for us, girl. Like, do some tricks. Like, let's just have a good time. Can we please have a good time for a change, guys?
Cheerleading sounds fun.
I guess, Mom. Goodness.
All right. Be ready in 5 minutes.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, this is so lame. I do not want to do this.
Actually, this sounds like a good idea. Let me go get dressed. Yeah, Mom, you got it.
What you gonna do with it, huh?
Oh, where you at?
What you gonna do, huh?
Where you at?
You can't hold me.
Where you at?
You can't hold me.
Okay.
You can't hold me.
You travel.
Stop being a baby, DC. What you gonna do?
It's my turn now. You ready? You ready? Huh? Oh! Oh! Did you see that crossover?
Good job, Anaya. Did you see that?
Haven, see what? Stop interrupting me. I was trying to check my social media. Like, please leave me alone.
But Mom brought us out here to cheer. You're just scrolling on your phone. I guess I'm gonna be out here cheering by myself.
Like on them. Where you at? You was talking all that smack.
DC. I didn't realize I was this out of shape. But you ain't seen nothing yet. You probably won the first game, but you're not gonna get me on the second game. Let's go.
Man, every time that Kona gets competitive, she gets so aggressive. Like, it's crazy.
Nothing like ice cold water on a hot sunny day. So refreshing.
Anaya, I was wondering if I can have some of your water because I didn't bring my ice cold water. So can I please have a sip of yours, please?
Do I look like a water fountain to you, dweeb? No, you cannot have my water. What do you think this is? Girl, you're crazy.
I'm thirsty.
The best thing I can tell you is like swallow your saliva or something. Like, that's the best advice I have for you. Sorry. Who does this girl think she is? Like, I don't want her crusty lips all in my water. Like, that's germs. That's disgusting. Anyways, let me finish my water.
What? Crusty lips? She just called my lips crusty? If only I had some water.
This is much needed. So, Daycona, you want to do that rematch after we finish stretching or what?
Rematch? See about that. You know what, DC? You was right. You got it. I'm out of shape. I'm done. I'm ready to go home. I'm tired. But that was a good game, though. Let's stretch in the middle, and I think I'm done.
Man, that felt great, right?
Yeah.
You feel your muscles loose?
Yeah, I feel them loose, but...
Okay.
You know why I think I lost, DC?
Why?
Because the whole time, I couldn't stop thinking about Lyric.
It's okay. We will find little Lyric. Okay? We're gonna find her. We're gonna find her.
Yeah, you're right, DC. I just think it's best that we just grab the girls and let's just get out of here. Let's just go home.
I'm the best cheerleader.
No, I'm the best cheerleader.
How are you going to be the best cheerleader with a broken leg?
I was still the best cheerleader even when I didn't have a broken leg.
Girl, be quiet.
Hold on. Why Naya and Haven over there pushing each other?
What? They were supposed to be cheering for us.
Exactly. DC, go ahead and go in the car. I can handle this.
Okay.
What are they doing?
Haven, Haven, I'm sorry, okay? Just stop crying. Stop crying, Haven. Mom's coming. Stop crying, okay? Stop.
Guys, what's going on over here? I saw y'all pushing each other. I saw her hit the ground. What happened? I saw y'all swinging. What y'all got going on over here?
We were just talking.
Haven, what happened over here? Haven, what is this on your... Anaya, are you serious right now?
Mom, okay, listen.
Why my baby got a scab on her lip and her eye looking like this, Anaya?
Mom, she was being so annoying today and I just couldn't take it. So we were pushing and then we started fighting and then I just pushed her to the ground. But I didn't think it was going to look this bad. Like, it's terrible.
Anaya, you know you're supposed to keep your hands to yourself, Anaya. I can't believe you.
Mom, she was being so annoying. You don't get it. Like, I couldn't take it.
Oh, I don't get it? Haven, are you okay? You're not?
My eye hurts.
It looks like it hurts. Anaya?
Haven. I know what you're gonna say.
Okay, do it.
I know what you're gonna say.
Do it.
Haven, I'm really, really sorry that this happened, okay? I did not mean to push you to the ground and just hurt you, okay? I didn't mean to do that. You were just being a little annoying today and I couldn't take it. But I promise that I won't do it again. I promise.
Good
important is, and you got a lot of making up to do.
I know. I'll buy you whatever you want, whatever you want to eat, whatever purses you want. I'll get it for you, okay?
Anaya, not materialistic things. I'm talking about showing her love and affection. Mm-hmm. And you can start by putting her in the car. And when we get home, I want you to wipe her little old face. I want you to get an ice pack and nurture your little sister. Be there for her, okay? Mm-hmm. Be the big sister that I raised you to be, all right?
Okay, Mom.
Goodness gracious, again. I know it won't happen again, Anaya. I'm tired of having these conversations with you every time you have a bad day. Go ahead and get in the car, sweetheart. Go get in the car.
Okay. Haven, I'm sorry, baby. We working on her, okay?
Go ahead and get in the car. She gonna help you.
Man, what's wrong with these kids? I try to get them out. Just try to keep our mind off a little lyric. And this is what happens. Man, let me go back home and print up some more flyers.